A long time ago, a group of three approached our village. They brought with them treasures and gifts, and they told us that these could be ours. The only thing we had to do was worship the goddess as our own. At first, it was all well, and we enjoyed the riches. But then, one day, she offered us the potion. We took it without question. She made us rich. Why lie now? It made us feel better and stronger. We had it all. Although, when we realized what was in the potion, it was already too late. We were addicted to it. The worse we felt, the more we needed it. The goddess became cruel. She demanded blood sacrifices, first from animals and then from people. She needed her potions. She needed them to control us. We were slaves. Through her dark magic, she drew the souls of the bodies of our strongest men, depriving them of any sense of self, of any emotion, and they became her warriors. Even though we couldn't do much against her will, she still needed an army to force us to do the day-to-day work. She wasn't a goddess yet. The first three guardians were quickly summoned, and there was only one left. The ritual was almost over. She was about to become a goddess. But in her hubris, there was something she missed. The vessel for the fourth guardian had to be pure. Through this mistake, she unleashed the devastating blast throughout the village, turning every man and every woman it touched into a bloodthirsty, mindless beast. Chaos broke out. After having lost many of our fellow folk, now, at the most critical of times, we must act.
Ha!